Subbalakshmi and I met on 30th June 1936. We got married on the 10th July 1940. The marriage was in the temple premises, Tirunir Malai. A friend gave us a van and we went to Tirunir Malai temple with the 12 friends, including lunch for the 12 friends. The wedding costed us as much as 150 rupees. It was in the year 1947. We had a message to say that Gandhiji, rather that Bapu, was very keen on hearing Hari Tumharo Janaki Bir. That is, O Lord, take away pain from mankind. I also remember when we were all with Gandhiji, when somebody started singing, Gandhiji said, "Tum chup raho, Subbalakshmi, tum gao." Well, those were days when really we lived in a paradise on earth. We are happy that we are born in a country where great sages lived. And the sage that lived during our own time was none other than His Holiness Shri Chandrasekharendra Saraswati Swami.
Om Jai Jagadish Hare. Mata Pita Guru Deva Mariyal Dayunive, Swami Mariyal Dayunive, నాద బ్రహ్మ జగన్నాథ నాద బ్రహ్మ జగన్నాథ నాగేంద్ర శయన ఓం జై జగదీశ హరే ఓంకార రూప ఓజస్వి ఓ సాయి మహాదేవ సత్య సాయి మహాదేవ మంగళహారతి.
Had you in concert that put her on the map of the world, the same way that the Hindi Meera put her on the map of India. The last scene was taken in Dwaraka. In the picture Meera, you will see Meera becoming one with the Lord in Dwaraka. The first person to see the Hindi Meera was none other than Pujya Rajaji. I remember two, three little things that Rajaji used to say in those Gandhian days. The most natural thing for a man is to speak the truth and be good. It does not require any effort. You need effort only to utter a lie or to commit a crime. But to be good and to be truthful, you need no effort, the most natural thing.